One life to live, one life to die. One can experience his entire life of love, joy and happiness is not a life. If he has experienced his amazing school life. So 15 years a person spends in school, from waking up early to reaching home on time, from getting beaten up by scales and still having a big smile. So here I present the irony of school life. From many crushes to numerous heartbreaks, from birthday celebration to extremely humiliation, light up hope and dream to be successful, because our eyes dreamt a life that is just the wonderful. From long PT lectures to sleeping in class, daydreaming, Shahrukh movies and becoming your own King Khan. From mimicking the dialogues of Salman Khan and saying hey in Shahrukh style. I always practice his cheesy romantic lines from girls, but that just never worked. That's fine. From seeing the Superman and wearing red chaddi on the thighs, I tried to fly from the desk, but yet fallen with a heavy pain in spine. From writing Sheila ki jawani to Munni badnaam hui tujhpe Rahul mere bhai. Sometimes it was written Sheila loves Rahul and sometimes Sheila loves Munni. As section 377 was never a crime. One thing like we being the earth and school being the universe. Classes seem like different planets and teachers these scary creatures known as aliens. From dance competition to fancy dresses, sometimes I became a Michael and sometimes a begging icon. From sports day to running like a horse, I understood if we have to win medals, we have to kill ourselves like tandoori chicken smoking bar. From long fights with the friends to instant parties, and after that we hug each other like brothers from different mommies. From waiting for Children's Day to getting sweets on time, everyone looked like Chacha Nehru, wearing white kurta pajama that just always shines. Love was in the air when Valentine's Day was in the mark. Having red rose for someone in the right hand and two feelings for someone in the heart. Picnics to adventure sports to water rides. Playing Antakshri in the buses were always the joyful rides. From fooling the teachers by doing ditto signatures of the parents with accuracy that is just the fine. Then sharing the stories with the friends and all laughing like Kapil Sharma in the comedy nights. Paintings were scary when moms were called. After all, the feeling of getting embarrassed in front of your friends had never been a great cause. Last day of the school, tears all around. Enemies became friends, but still sadness all around. Now working all day, with lots of responsibilities on my shoulders, seeing the young school kids going to the school gets a smile on me, that's just a big bonus. So in the end, 15 years to live, then cherishing the moments of love, joy and happiness all the life. The greatest gift we received from the God that He made a school for us to live the amazing school life. Thank you.